Welcome everyone. Thank you for tuning in. My name is Suzanne and we're gonna do a meditation. We're gonna practice mindfulness in which we are training our focus. So let's place our hands onto the knees, see how you want to place them, either the palms facing up or down. And close your eyes. You only need to follow my voice, and we're gonna scan the body from one body part to the other. So first, come into this moment. And then focus onto the right hand. Feel your right thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, the pink. And feel your right arm, shoulder, shoulder blade, the right side of your back, the right hip, the right thigh, the knee, the lower leg, foot, and focus onto the right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. Now feel your whole right leg, the hip, the right side of your belly, the chest, right side of your neck, face, head, and feel the whole right side of the body, the whole right side. And imagine that you are filling the whole right side with water. And how does it feel? Does it feel different than the left side? And come to your left hand. The left thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, pink. Bring your attention in the left arm, shoulder, shoulder blade. Focus onto the left side of your back, the left hip, thigh, and then the knee, lower leg, your foot, and feel the big toe. Come to the second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. And bring your focus into the left leg, the hip, left side of your belly, and the chest, the neck, and your face, head. Now only feel the left side of your body, the whole left side. Does it feel different than the other side? Imagine that you are filling it with water. Now feel the whole body. The holiness of the body. Feel your body as a whole. And feel that your whole body is breathing. Onto the following inhalation, gently blink open up your eyes, keeping the eyes soft. Stay with your focus, bring the hands in front of the heart. And thank you for practicing with me. Namaste.